joke?
No, he was your student.
50 years ago. And you know how the legend says that he supposedly went up to Redstone Gulch?
Silence! I've heard that silly legend for half a century, and it is a lie.
Yeah, not really.
Charles Galloway never went up to Redstone Gulch, and there is no such thing as ghosts.
Who was that?
Since you children have such active imaginations, perhaps I should have you all